reading off the value we get here for this scale is 51 degrees. Make sure you're using the correct scale. They're kind of close together. What if we now want to find the reflection coefficient at some distance from the load? Say we've plotted the load impedance dot on the Smith chart. We know we can transform this to an input impedance at position D from the load by rotating around the Smith chart towards the generator, in the same manner as we did when transforming to an input impedance. We would rotate in the clockwise direction to move a distance D towards the generator, just as we did when we were transforming the load impedance to an input impedance. So in this case, we are... Does the magnitude of the reflection coefficient change with position along the transmission line?